Welcome to Vora Method Math. So far in math, you've probably learned that math is something like this. You learn some rules and then you follow them. But what if I told you that math wasn't just about rule following, that it could often be just the opposite? It could be actually used to break rules, that it could be used as a tool of freedom and independence. Over here is a symbol representing Bitcoin. Bitcoin is a mathematical currency that essentially allows people to break laws created by governments. Some people use Bitcoin to avoid paying taxes that they don't want to pay. Other people use it to simply ignore laws that they don't want to follow. Right now in this battle, on one side you have the creators and developers of Bitcoin and other digital currencies, and on the other side you have the government mathematicians, and right now the government mathematicians are losing. Now it doesn't always go that way. Sometimes the battle goes quite differently. There was a battle between Apple's math team and the FBI. Apple at the time was refusing to unlock its mathematical encryption. The FBI insisted that they did so. Apple refused. But guess what? This time, the FBI's math team was just better than Apple's and was able to crack the encryption and to do what Apple's engineers were refusing to do, which is to create a backdoor into the operating system. Mathematics is about power. Mathematics gives you power. It's not just about following rules. This is the image that we usually have that people try to present of mathematics as something that's just about being good and obedient and a nice kid and all that kind of stuff. But real math just isn't about that. Real math is about thinking for yourself. Real math is a source of real power. And by power, I don't mean the power to do what people want you to do, but rather the power to do what you choose to do. Now, that type of math, learning that type of math, you're not going to learn that type in school. Schools don't want you to learn that type of math. They want you to become obedient and sweet and docile and harmless. They don't want you to become a mathematical force. So they will never teach you math like the way we're going to teach you at Vora Method. The way that we teach you at Vora Method is not just going to help you dominate the SAT, it's going to help you dominate life. But the way we teach math is totally different from what you've experienced. Real math is not about following instructions that already exist. There was no instructions for creating Bitcoin before somebody created it. Apple did not give the FBI instructions on how to break into its encryption. Instead, the creators of Bitcoin had to figure out stuff. The FBI also had to figure out stuff. And in Vora Method, you're going to spend a lot of time figuring out stuff. We're not going to give you problems that you already know how to do. Instead, we're going to give you new challenges that you're going to have to face. In learning to face and overcome those challenges, you are going to develop the real mathematical ability that gives you that kind of mathematical power. You will not know how to do any of these questions. They are puzzles for you to figure out, challenges for you to overcome, and obstacles for you to defeat. This will be one of the most challenging and one of the most interesting math programs you ever do in your life. Let's get started.